Hello friends, myself Siddha Chauhan, welcome to Easy Medicam. So today's part of the video is eicosanoids. The eicosanoids are 20 carbon fatty acids. 20 carbon fatty acids. Okay. If we do the oxidation of 20 carbon fatty acid, we will get the eicosanoids. Now the 20 carbon fatty acids can either be omega 3 or omega 6. Okay, omega 6. So the omega 3 and omega 6 are the 20 carbon fatty acids. By the oxidation of these 20 carbon fatty acids, we will get the eicosanoids. Eicosanoids are nothing but they are signaling molecules. Generally, we are having three types of eicosanoids which are medically important. The first one is eicosapentaenoic acid. Second one is arachidonic acid. Okay, and the third one is we are having three types of eicosanoids, eicosapentaenoic acid. And arachidonic acid is formed by the omega 6 fatty acids with four double bonds. So these are some of the eicosanoids which are medically important. They are signaling molecules and they are 20 carbon fatty acids. Either they can be omega 3 or omega 6. Now we will be studying about the how these eicosanoids are being made or biosynthesis of eicosanoids. Eicosanoids are actually, they are not found as such in our body. When it is required, they are made at that site. Okay, eicosanoids are. First, the synthesis of eicosanoids. We will study about the synthesis. In the synthesis of eicosanoids, if this is the cell membrane is made up of, this cell membrane can either be this cell membrane, it can be a cell membrane of a cell, or it can be nuclear membrane also. Okay, as a cell membrane is made up of phospholipids, these are phospholipids. Okay, they are bilipid layer phospholipids.